Okay, hello and welcome back to Jan Sewing Solutions. Now we're doing a review of mehndi suits. This is my suit number 3, and this suit is an anarkali dress, and it's extremely full. So it's on net and tissue combined. That's the embroidered neckline, full embroidery on the trim, and then the bazu or the sleeves to this are just absolutely amazing, absolutely full. And now when this is lined, the fabric is going to shine out. So the lining with this has been supplied in a very lightweight, gorgeous type of a silk, and when I put that underneath this, you will automatically tell this is like a buttery cream color. So that's the sleeve, and the same embroidery on the neckline, beautiful salwar material and a net dupatta with trimming, double trimming on all sides of the corners. So these suits will be stitched. I will be guiding you through on the stitching of these suits. This is suit number 2. Now suit number 4. This one is a fairly torn down one. That's the salwar, that's the lining, two colored dupatta with lace all the way around. Now the suit itself, this one is like a matte color, very sort of, it's very heavy embroidery all the way through, but a very subtle color, so with a neckline. And again, if you're going to go out and purchase all these different variations of laces, yes, it can be done. This is actually a solution in this as well, that if you have a kameez which is beautiful, you can combine. If you just look at this, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 different combinations of laces, and that's extended to approximately 14, 15, 16 inches. So all of you who have been asking for a solution to modify your wedding suits, that's one solution that is easily available and anyone can follow. So number 4, suit number 5 is this one. Again, I purchased the one in yellow because obviously I was doing the mehndi collection, so I wanted to show what the yellows are actually going to look like. Again, you see the camera isn't going to do justice to any of these suits, because these suits are just absolutely amazing. I love the quality of these suits. The fabric on these is just amazing, and then the type of Banarsi fabrics, the laces and everything combined has been done absolutely perfectly. Now if you look at the dupatta, the lining, the salwar, everything is actually immaculate on these suits. So if you're going to make a purchase, make sure that it's a wise purchase like these. These are obviously all ideas for you. So if you prefer not to wear the yellow, then you can go for the gold and the green. And that's also a traditional mehndi color. That's the image of that suit. This is by Bella. And again, all nicely trimming. The dupatta has all work on all the way around. And these are the perfect of suits. Number 6 or is it number 7? Now these are, I am going to be stitching all of these, and hopefully you will be able to see what kind of amazing results we get with these. Because the one thing that I'm going to do with these suits is I'm not going to go with the traditional look. These are our own suits. This is, a lot of the time I see lots of people choosing what they like. You've probably seen me doing reviews and doing, you know, the talks on a lot of the suits that customers select. Today you are experiencing what I would choose to select. So if I was choosing something for mehndi, and I know many of the customers, I mean, I talk to all the customers, and often they tell me how much they have paid for a lot of these suits. So these suits are, you know, if you're going to go around and spend £60-70 on suits like these, then, you know, my advice would be to choose very wisely. So I chose quite a large variety of different types, and when I was choosing, I mean, I spent a good amount of time going through each and every one of these and, you know, selecting. I had quite a few other family members with me when we were choosing, and believe it or not, they were finding it difficult to choose. So that's a dupatta to my outfit number. I don't know how many outfits I went and bought, actually. But you know, when you have the experience and you know what you're looking for, you know what you can do, your mind automatically works on, you know, on that mode that, yes, I can do this and I can do this and I can do this with it. Now, recently, I actually went to the bazaar, and when I was buying laces, this was one lace that I saw, and this was something that he was selling at £3 a yard. And you know, over the last couple of weeks, I spent hundreds of pounds on laces alone, but there was no lace like this type that I could get hold of. Even though I purchased some beautiful laces, there was nothing, you know, and then coming up with the combinations like this can sometimes be very, very tricky. The problem that most of us encounter is that what happens is, even though we can buy maybe the laces or the fabric, the problem then arises that how do you go about getting the perfect matching dupatta, and then how much time and effort is going to take to actually do the trims and stuff on this. So the only bit of advice, the bit of advice that I would give is, that's another of the outfit, and you are going to have to wait and really, you know, hold on to what we do with each and every one of these suits. I mean, I just went a little bit ballistic. Just, there we are, that's just another design. Now this one is, I love the colour on this. This is just, what can I say? Just look at that. Front and back, the neck, just the embroidery is just amazing. Just look at that. That is so, so, so pretty. You know, the neck has been done all the way back. Satin lining, you know, it's each and every one of these outfits is more beautiful than the other. I'm sure, I am pretty much sure you will all agree. And each one is going to come out like amazing. You know, it's been a good few months since I have not been to the wholesalers, and when I went and purchased these, I think they were like surprised to see me after such a long time. Now, let's look at this one before I go. This is like one of my best of hauls. This is like a mehndi suit for a bride, fit for a bride. Just look at this. Just look at the work on it and the neckline. It was just so intricate, yet so, so pretty. Okay, so that's another beautiful outfit. It's going to take me ages to put all these away. Okay, so that's there we are. That one front and back, and oh, you know what, I could just go on and on showing you all these. Right, okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to break off of here, and the next review that I'm going to do is the full range. I'm going to show you some of the suits that I purchased, which are from the catalogue. If you would like to purchase any of the suits that are the catalogue suits, if you want to inquire about, I don't know what the stock's going to be like for any of these suits, and I tend to stay a little bit clear of selling online, because one of the problems, I know a lot of the members want to purchase these, but sometimes the stock levels are not very high in these suits, so we tend to run out very quickly. The other biggest problem that we encounter is sending out to overseas, and I feel really, really bad and guilty about the fact that sometimes sending out to foreign countries actually ends up costing more to send out than actually what the suits are costing us. So shipping out costs are a little bit high, but if you would like to purchase a few, then the shipping costs do drop down quite considerably. Now that's just one of the other colours. That's not actually a mendi suit, although mendi isn't really, has to be to do with pink, but that's just another very beautiful colour, very vibrant. You know, that is one of the designer suits. So a couple more. There we are, that's the image of that one. A couple of the other ones that I really, really loved, I'm going to share those with you, and don't go away, do join me in the next video for my massive haul of fabrics.